I'm Cathy Bombush with RE/MAX Executives in the Red Dress Realty Group, and we're talking where to eat in West Springfield. Vamonos! Before we get started, I want to cover all the fast food and the chain restaurants. There is McDonald's, Subway, Domino's, Papa John's, Popeyes, Starbucks, and Pete's Coffee. There's also Panera, Mesa Mediterranean, which is delicious, Chipotle, and an Einstein Brothers Bagel Cafe. Regional chains include Lido Pizza, BGR, Austin Grill / Willie T's Seafood Shack,
the new Locals Tacos and Tequila,
and coming soon, Papatella's Neapolitan Pizza.
How are you doing? Welcome to Lido's.
Thanks.
What can I get for you today?
I think I want some pizza.
What kind of pizza do you normally like?
All kinds.
All kinds? I'd recommend the deluxe. That's got a little bit of everything on it.
That sounds great.
All right. We'll have it right now. What size?
Large.
All right. I'll have that ready in about 20 minutes.
Awesome. This is Austin Grill. Willie T's Seafood Shack has joined Austin Grill, and they're doing a co-restaurant setup. Let's check it out. Vamonos. Hi, I'm here with Lucas, the dining supervisor at Austin Grill. Hi, Lucas.
Hello, hello.
So how long has Austin Grill been here?
Austin Grill has been standing here since, I think, 1988.
That's a long time.
Over 30 years.
So tell us about the partnership that you have with Willie T's.
So Willie T's is an awesome opportunity that we had. It was a franchise that we had inside of our company already, and we decided to move the location to here. And we did a little bit of scouting. We realized that there wasn't much seafood in this West Springfield. There's not very many seafood places in West Springfield. So we were trying to tap into that business niche and try to get some more clients. And the Willie T's is some food I can really get behind.
Yeah.
It's really good. The fried seafood is amazing.
I was actually here yesterday, and I did get the catfish platter.
Nice.
And it's legit enough for like 3 or 4 people.
Yeah.
So.
And those hush puppies are good, right?
The hush puppies are good, although I do think you should have more.
Yes, I agree.
There's only two.
We're working on that one.
So. But yeah, the food's really good. And so how long has the Willie T's been with you now?
A month now.
Just a month.
Yes,
okay,
a month.
I didn't realize. Okay, that's why it seemed new. I've been here 23 years, and I just noticed that the seafood place was here. And you're right, this is a seafood desert out here.
It seems like it.
So I'm from Texas originally, and I've come to Austin Grill a lot of time just to kind of get a little bit of taste of home. So yeah. I'm glad it's here.
Yeah, then we have the stuff on the walls that originates from Austin, Texas, and I have stuff, a lot of the music background, and we have people that come here, they're like, oh, like, I'm from Austin, that's why I'm here.
Is this the only Austin Grill in the area?
It's the only Austin Grill. We used to have a lot of locations, but this is the last location. And hopefully, you know, we can open up more of them, or it might be a different concept, but hopefully we can open up some more of these Austin Grills.
Well, that's great to hear, because good food is hard to come by.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for talking with us today. I really appreciate it. And I wish you all the best luck with the seafood. And I'm glad you're still here. I know COVID was tough on everybody. So
yeah,
it's good to see the place is still surviving. Okay. Still thriving. That's what I meant.
We're trying every day. You know, we take it one day at a time.
And that's how you have to do it. Thank you so much, Lucas.
No problem.
All right. Milano's is a Greek and Italian family restaurant owned by the Garanitis family since 1980. I'm here with John Garanitis. His folks own this restaurant, Milano's. John, how long has Milano's been here?
Since 1980. So 40, going on 41 years, going to be 42 next year. Yeah, 41 years right now.
Okay, and what kind of food do you guys offer?
It's a family restaurant, so it's like a pizzeria. We have pizza, subs, salads, Italian dinners, Greek dinners, some American dinners, subs like steak and cheeses, gyro sandwiches. So it has a little bit of everything. It's meant for, like, you know, families and so forth. And we have breakfast on the weekends as well.
Oh, breakfast. That sounds great. So let me ask you this. Are you doing in-house dining as well as
takeout?
Yes,
we have in-house and we have carry-out as well, too. Yes.
That's great. So surviving COVID, it's been all right for you?
It's gotten better now, but it was rough through 2020. But then once we got into 2021 and in the spring got better for us. And basically the dining has picked up over the course of time after the restrictions were lifted in Virginia. But yeah, I can't complain. Business is good right now.
Well, it's great that you're still around. And I've come to Milano's many times and I'm really glad to see you. So it's nice talking to you.
You too. Thank you. Thank you and good luck. I appreciate it.
All right. Thanks.
Thank you. You're welcome.
There are 4 Asian restaurants in West Springfield, but Yinde is the only one of the Thai variety. Asian Grill is one of the 3 Chinese food restaurants in West Springfield. Come on over. According to the South County Chronicle, it's a real treat.
The other Chinese food restaurants are Rolling Cooking, which is in My West Spring Plaza, and Hunan West in Kings Park.
Giardino Family Restaurant is owned by Tony and Julia Amato, who also own Villa Bella in Burke and Paradiso in Alexandria. Mina Market is a carryout and bakery that offers Ethiopian food. I'm here with Simone at the Mina Market. He's the owner here. Hi, Simone. So what kind of food do you have here? What does the market offer?
Oh, actually, this is like Ethiopian and Eritrean grocery markets. Plus, it's a bakery. We bake injera. It's a common food in Ethiopia and Eritrea. And we do Ethiopian and Eritrean foods in here, too. We used to have like a little sitting space before the pandemic. Mm-hmm. But now we're just doing like a carry out only.
I see. Okay, so carry out food. And I see you have some wine.
Yeah,
and other selections and a few household goods.
Wine and beer. Mm. We got like beers which comes from Ethiopia too. We call it Habesha beer. And different kinds of beer too.
Okay.
And wines.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I thank you for your time and I wish you all the best.
All right, thank you.
All
thank
right.
you, appreciate
Take
it.
Care.
Thank you.
This is the injera.
And I would be remiss if I did not mention Village Chicken, which is a Greek restaurant with a fast food format, and Afghan Kebab, which is a beautiful sit-down restaurant that offers kebab and other delicious Afghan specialties.
I hope you've enjoyed our tour of all of the restaurants in West Springfield, Virginia. Please be sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and get notified for more videos just like this. I'm Cathy Bombush with RE/MAX Executives and the Red Dress Realty Group.
If you have any questions about today's video, please be sure to contact us here below. And don't forget, like, subscribe, and get notified.